All right, the project at hand right now is dealing with this old truck. So the plan is with this, it's my friend just got this truck for free. It's got such a nice style to it. He wants to make it into a sign for his business. So the plan is to try to get it out of here in one piece. So we got this mini here to do it. So the problem is there's a big hill in the way and some trees. And it doesn't have any wheels on it. All right, so let's get to work. All right, so how many wheels does it need? Well, this would roll.
Well, yeah, if we can get the front wheels on, but there's no studs for the front.
Oh, actually, that needs studs too.
I bet those are rusted on there enough to where we don't have to put tires on the back.
Yeah. Well, this one's on all the way because it's got the rim.
Yeah.
But the front, I mean, that's not the front, but that's... I checked this thing out. It was last driven in 1984. New York inspection, 84. What year is this thing? Sometimes you can tell from the lights. Oh, that's a 70 right there. That might be 1970. You cut it high up, then we'll cut it shorter. I got this. I got it.
I guess if you take this home back, it'd be a lot easier.
Alright, so it looks like that old Komatsu there dug out this whole thing, so we gotta get a decent road through here.
before I put the tires on, I like to get the brakes freed up. This one is not a parking brake.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so the parking brake's probably on.
This is you know, I think this has a cable parking brake.
Yeah, this is not an air parking brake either. That's just a regular air chamber.
How you doing?
I
looked, I did see a parking brake lever in the cab, so it must
have. Yeah, no, I know. This is probably old.
Yeah, we got it a good 8-10 inches off the ground so far. Yep.
That's good.
We're going to try to get it to the road, hopefully, and then...
Yeah.
Any little pieces of wood?
Yeah. Alright, so the main thing...
Put this one on the leash, this part of the drum right here.
Don't put it on the drum.
See it moving. You sure that goes that way?
Yeah.
Wait. We got it.
Yeah, it's on. Do it right beside each other, then we'll do one
there. Yeah, so hot. We should have brought more of these.
And put it more towards the front of it, kind of at an angle. It kind of sucks that it's just these two.
Yeah.
You just wanted this one, or...
Well, maybe.
Maybe there's enough.
Maybe we
can
get a nut on that.
I don't know. Looks short. Yeah. We'll try.
Okay. Yeah, that's like wild, isn't it? Let's just use the impact.
Yeah, I got some down. I was worried about it.
Yeah, that's coming right out. We only got three of the things, so.
Huh?
We only got three things anyway. we're gonna hook two pickup trucks to it. Because why not? Now, Cody, what kind of lab are you where you'd rather jump over water than walk through it? How are you skipping that opportunity? What kind of lab are you? Is there any chance of this starting or no?
No.
This would be really cool right now for what we're doing. Yeah. Oh, it's better than seeing water.
There's the level.
Yeah.
It's fuel and oil.
Well, that's all right.
Well, it doesn't turn over.
Yeah. Everyone's been telling us this is seized up, but what if it's not, you know? We'll be right back.
passenger side, and about an inch and a half from the driver's side.
You just keep cranking, big guy. They're cheering you on.
It's above my pay grade.
I don't want to get in there at 30.
Get in there, Joey. Joey's coming in.
$60,000.
All right,
Dylan. The key's in it. Start it up.
Oh,
All right, well, my buddy's got a sweet new lawn ornament here. His wife was a little surprised when this came rolling in here today, but he says he's gonna get this running, so I'll do a follow-up video of, he wants to sandblast it, paint it, get it running. Link in the description for follow-up video, but it's probably not gonna be for months. All right, well, we're all done here. So let's go lay some blocks. Right, Cody?
Cody dog.
And Levi's fine too. He's hanging out at home.
All right, let's go, buddy. Let's go.